Bro. Bro, I set up the button for the horn. I didn't have it on my steering wheel, so now I can honk at people.
Thank you.
Yo, race in 7 minutes, bro. When are you coming? Thank you. the fuck, bro? Yalla! This quality time should be good. Bro, I just got a 131.2 in quali. Big man thing. I had like a 31.7, yeah, only half second faster. But see, yo, check this out. Take, I'm racing. Oh, Sharmota, move! Let's see where this puts me in the race. But I'm really expecting, like, they're gonna put me in harder lobbies now, so I don't know, let's see. Oh, P3, motherfucker! We starting P2, man! Thought we starting P2, man! Come back, bro! P3! But we need to get another win. Yellow bro, Shubi RB man, my strategy manager needs to be here, bro. Listen, there's a few things. I was watching the replay and I learned yesterday. The pit time is, let's say, 22 seconds, okay? Before I pit, the guy behind me was 7 seconds. And then after I pit, I was like 11 seconds or something from the leader. So then that's how I would have known that all these people need to pit. And as long as I'm not more than 20 seconds from the leader, I'm good after the pit. But I'm still struggling with how to calculate, like, before the pit, when I should pit, you know? Because I showed the video to Philip and he's like, if you pit in the end, it still would have been good. Anyway, homies, time to race. والله ما ادري يا اخي fuck I hit this guy a bit should I get him go I'll let him go I gave him the space for you no space fuck I shouldn't have let him go bro Yo, I'm not following thought, I'm trying to focus on the start. Honking a bit just to let him know, you know, let him know I'm around, cuh. Okay, that start was sketchy. But we're good, we're still in third. Let's build a gap, boys. Rivas and Silverado, let's build a gap. Yo, you guys are fighting, huh? Keep fighting, I'ma catch up, boys! Oh, Rivas! Is that how you race, ka? You took him out dirty, bro! Don't think I ain't seen that! Are you gonna push me? Push me! And then just hurt me till I can get my satisfaction! Fucking hectic, huh? Oh god, I might get a penalty for that. I should have honked. If I don't get a penalty, W, bro. If I don't get a penalty, amazing. They're crazy, huh? I would love to. I should see the replay of that, bro. It was like three of us fucking fighting in the tightest part of the track. But Ahamshi, we came out clean, ka? We came out clean. Hey, don't bring Michael Massey into this, bro. I can't see the long messages, bro. You can see them too. Yeah, Lela, we need some race space. Should I pit? Pick early pit now. Overcut everyone. But the traffic will screw me over, bro. I should build up a lead. Pitting now, bad idea. Let's build up the lead, ka? We're gonna get two wins in a row, cuh, Max Verstappen style, let's go! Yeah, don't pit for sure. Okay, time to focus, what is the target time? Copy! I hope I can do better race pace, bro, I'm gonna try my best. Yeah, tell me the target time, bro, 32s? 5 second lead, wow. Okay, let's go. Need 132, understood. Can you please sing to me the smooth operator song? It helps me in the race. Cause if you ask me the smooth operator. Shut the fuck up and focus. We need this. Okay, come on, let's go. Hey, your best lap. Yeah, let's go. 132.0 fastest lap, let's go. Bro, pay attention who's pitting, who isn't, huh? Especially like the people I'm with them. This lap is slower for sure. Take notes, ka! This lap, yep. 3 tenths slower. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Hella for realsies, bro, let's focus. Go, 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 go. .31.9, let's fucking go. أحلف مستحيل bro. Look at the map man, if I pit next lap coming out in fucking traffic bro. Look, it's like such a pack behind me. لا بس مش فاهم كيف if I pit now I come out in cleaner. I'm gonna come out in أم الترافيك. Ah, just discussing. Okay, 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 okay. Four tenth, bro. I lost 4 tenths. Okay, got it. You have to say box 3 times. Box, box, box. Rivas pit, Rivas pit. Man, that start was hectic though, bro. Wow, after this, I wanna watch it in the replays, man. Let's go, come on, come on. Pace is good. Pace is good this race, bro. Yo, 9 seconds, bro. What do you think? I think Rivas was like trying to undercut me. I don't know, bro. Stay out. Pit. Box now or next lap? Fuck. Bro, sorry if you meant this lap, but I wasn't ready to turn into the pit. There's the delay in the message. I could have risked the penalty. If I cut the pit lines, it's 6 second penalty. So box now, this lap, yeah? Okay, okay, got it, got it, got it. Copy, copy, copy. Speed confirmed. Coming in. Pace is good, pace is good. Yeah, hopefully after the pit as well. No traffic. Come on, come on, come on! Open your eyes, dude! Okay, bro, okay. Okay, yalla, 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 yalla. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Second. Three, Silver Arrow has not pit. Mazans, AK-47. Okay, okay, fifth, fifth. Come on, come on. Six. Oh. Okay, go, 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 go. Let's see. I hope we don't get really annoying cars, bro. Let's see. Let's go, let's go. Don't fight me, cuh. Don't fight me. I got my horn ready. Yeah, time to focus. Rivas pit, yeah. So I'm basically racing him now. Understood, but he pit a lap before me or something, I don't know. Yeah. Silver Arrow is in. Fuck. Okay, focus, focus, focus. Damon, after the pits, take it like breaks your flow and you lose focus, man. Someone lost it there. Clear your mind like water. Okay, bruh. Done. Consider it done. Okay, okay. Ella, you're distracting me, bro. God damn. Okay, so the three guys ahead definitely didn't pit. I'm nine seconds from the leader, so I'm pretty much in the lead, right? 9 seconds from the leader, none of them pit. So it's easily I'm in the lead. Yellow is go. Oh, behind me, no threat behind. That's great. Wallah, looking, inshallah, inshallah, it's gonna be an easy dub. Let's keep it going. First one in, let's go. AK-47 is in. I still have fastest lap, let's go! So these motherfuckers better know. Mo Gharib from the UAE. That was close to being a penalty. Hammer time. Okay, okay, hammer time. Yalla, yalla. I'm not even like supposed to be trying to catch up to the guy in front because he's gonna pit. So I'm not trying, like, I'm not driving too hard, you know, I'm trying to focus on clean and consistent. But yeah, let's see the timing. Hello. I'm 3/10 off the pace. Push, push, okay. Push, yani. Okay, okay, push, push, push. Five tenths off the pace. Push, push, push. La, مش لهالدرجة, bro. But okay, I'll push, I'll push, I'll focus, focus. Two laps, come on. That's bad. Two tenths off. We're farming wins, baby. Yesterday we secured the win. Today, hopefully, we're gonna farm the wins. Unless they promote me. Nine seconds from the lead, we're good. The guy in front pit, hasta la vista, baby. We're sure this guy didn't pit, right? Mustahil. What if this guy has pit already too? Alright. Should be in this lap. He should be, Annie. It's crazy, bro. This race and the last race, the first few laps made the difference. The race we won yesterday, I started fifth, bro. Then crazy shit happened and suddenly I'm in first. I'm glad, bro, because so many races, I get fucked on the start. It's time to fuck other people in the start. You going in, Ka? He is. Go, go, go. Yep. In you go, brother. Come on, final lap. Bring it home. Easy, bro. First few laps were sketch, but easy. Yeah, let's bring her home. Let's bring her home. Look at that gap, man. Look at the map, bro. What a glorious gap. Wow. This gap is thanks to strategy, bro. The lead is because of the fight in the beginning. But then the gap is the strategy, bro. Holy gawk. Look at that. Look at that. Go! Rivas. Can you hear the horn or no? Let's go! Two dubs, bro! Two dubs, bro! Hey, get in there! Let's go! How many more dubs can we secure, bro? Let's go! What happened to someone, this guy that started? So Rivas was ahead of me and another guy, Star, he was Swiss. Well, he left. David Rivas. Good shit, buddy. Good shit. Fastest lap. Ooh. Good shit, buddy. Race was cool, good, but car was... Thanks for the race and congrats to the winner. Oh no, no, fuck! I wanted to watch the replay of the first lap. Fuck, hala, it's too late. Shall we go again? Come bro, I know something fun to do. I don't feel like practicing again for 7 minutes, saraha mshwar. Let's go pick another livery, bro. Ish rayak?
Whatever you watch stream, O'Hag says that you should pit late. I mean, the end of the laps, bro. مش داخلي راسي, man. Like, you need to build up such a huge lead, bro. Like, more than 20 seconds, you know what I mean? For only maybe because they're so good, it's easy for them to catch up.
Yeah, bro, I don't know the idea, يعني. But to be fair, they didn't say explicitly pit in the end. Like, I saw a few where they pit early, pit in the end, حتى I saw in the middle. It depends, bro. Each race, it's unique. Like, if you're in the back already, it makes sense to pit in the beginning, you know? What do you think of this this livery, bro? I think it's cool. It has, like, a classic vibe to it. Or do you want something, like... Something crazy, bro. Hamilton? Ah, Mercedes, bro. Nah. Man, deliveries for this car are not that interesting. Red Bull! خلاص, whatever. I like the PlayStation 2-1. Let's jump back in the race, fuck! What's the time? Come on! Why does it take so long to change livery? Meshi bro, let me know when you're back. Alright, cuz, take your time, homie. Take your time. You're going to transact, bro. I know you, little fuck, bro. I know. Fuck the track limits, bro. Fuck the quality time. The pace is good in the race, at least. But I feel like the start is gonna be insane. I'm not gonna come out on top. 1400th in the world. Nice.
Yeah, I get you, but yeah, like that Rivas guy, he hit it in like lap 5 or lap 4, and it was good. It was really good. He went from, I don't know when, to second. Sure, bro, what are you thinking? Like, you're asking me, but would you have in mind?
Fourth, and Silver Arrow is back in this race too. Silver Arrow, what's happening, ka? Your quality time is faster, bro, but you don't got the strategist, huh? Let's have a clean race, Silver Arrow. He's hinting about the race before. Well, let's see what happens in this one, cuh. We're starting aggressive, bro. We're launching with the launch control, bro. We're starting, and I'm honking at the start. Y'all hear my honking? Wow. lost the place, but we're good. Oh, that was slow. Хоть шармуту. Man, did you see that? Okay, I'm pitting. I'm gonna get a 3-second penalty. This race is fucked. This race is fucked and it's over. Did you see how I crossed the pit lane line? I'm probably getting 3 seconds. Motherfucker, that guy that dive bombed, bro. Ayri will penalty. Fuck. Type objective is be 20 seconds from the lead. We need pure pace now. Fucking hell, bro. I need to be 20 seconds from the lead. Man, I'm killing my pace every single lap with silly mistakes. Seconds. Yeah, I lost the win, yani. For sure, no win. But like top five, maybe. Fuck, that's gonna be a penalty. This race is going ass! Man, what, bro? What happened? Let me tell you, bro. So the start, third to fifth. Fine, I'm in fifth. And then on the last chicane, literally the last, like the last chicane of the first lap, a guy dive bombs and put me into pretty much last. So then after that, I decided to pit directly. So I pit in the first lap. Oh yeah, now I'm here. Yeah, exactly, bro. Like pretty much the first lap I went in, came out second lap. But yeah, bro, and I had a 3 second penalty because I cut to the fucking pit lane line. Yeah, I'm like 30 seconds, 36 seconds from the leader. So like no way I'm gonna, what's it called, catch him when he pits. But I'm hoping top five at least, yani, let's see. Top 5 would be acceptable. Yeah, bro, it's fucked. And the start wasn't good, it was very hectic again, but like not in my favor this time. And just the start is like lottery, bro, into حظك, you know? Crazy starts. Anyway, it's almost over. Should I do one more or what? Two wins in a single stream, bro? That would be epic. Hopefully, because this race went bad, they put me in an easier lobby. That's what they should do, bro. Let's do it, yalla. Three races, usually then I get tired, so I'll do one more after this. Go take a shit, homie. Ahmar, why would you pit now from the lead? Not gonna lie, I did not see that yellow car at all, bro. Holy shit. Fuck, why am I fucking it up so much? Bro, I don't know if I got it in me to do a third race. I'm sucking. Gonna get the top five, bro. Go, go, go. No, we're not gonna get the top five. Fuck. We got the top five! This idiot didn't pit. We still got a top five, let's go.